We have an embedded boulder, a rock that is 40 feet long, 10 feet wide. We have 14 Series 2 300 gram cartridges on half of the rock. There's a natural seam that goes through the rock right here. This half has 15 Generation 3 300 gram cartridges. This edge of the rock is 50 feet from the house. So we will be breaking this into four zones using a sequential delay machine.